video?
I am making a video of us packing up. Here's all our packs full of tasty food. Having our breakfast before we get going. Our little Airbnb in San Cristobal. Getting the cars loaded up. Here comes Rose. You can put it next to ours back here. Okay, did we leave anything? Buddy. Our first stop overnight at Lost Lake. This is where a ditch cabin used to be. It's all gone. I think I hear our first water crossing.
Wow.
Ditch cabin.
Yeah.
The ditch is a big, like a drain ditch, just looks like a terrace. It runs from miles and miles and miles and miles. Slopes all the way down.
It rained last night, so this is running pretty good. Rose and I have Gore-Tex shoes. We all have the same shoe, but Rose and I have the Gore-Tex one. Phil and Cherry have the normal one, so they're going the high route. We're all sharing trekking poles.
Being really nervous and not being really nervous.
Yeah, sharing the trekking poles. Good job. Wow, that's a lot. By hand. There it goes, big ditch. And then the trail, I think, goes along it for a little bit. Looking back behind us. That's the way we came. And then up this trail. Yeah, look at the... I think it's a lichen hanging down. Been on the trail for an hour and a half. Our first snack stop, I'm having a little stroop waffle cookie. Rose, what are you having?
Trail mix with jelly beans and M&Ms.
Her eclectic mix. Got some cereal in there, some pretzels, coconut,
granola,
peanuts, jelly beans. Let's see. These guys are checking out the map. So, Sherry, what have you chosen for your first snack of the trip?
I'm having the Aloha mix.
The Aloha mix, which is from Erin of the Backcountry Foodie. That's her recipe.
It's delicious. You can see the coconut flakes and the yogurt-colored raisins and the bananas, little bits of pineapple, and macadamia nuts.
Mm.
It's tasty.
What'd you have for your first snack, Phil?
I haven't had a snack yet.
You better.
I'm not hungry.
Eat before you're hungry. Oh wow, and a fancy bridge. Look at that. Fancy bridge.
Smoochy bridge.
Smoochy bridge. Ooh, a big bone down there.
Ooh. Leg bone. An ungulate.
Oh, chatting with the cyclist. Had a very nice bell. These mossy hillsides have moss tucked in there. And these super big lichens. So for scale, there's my finger. No, sorry, liverworts. Those are liverworts. And the lichens tucked in there. I really like the old logs too, with all of the stuff growing on them. Our first columbines on the trail.
I think there's another one over there.
There's some down the slope too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, a few more way out there. I think we're at about 11,000 feet. A little afternoon, and here we are for our lunch stop. Tortillas, cured meats and fake meats, cheese stick. We're about to cross our first scree slope. Through there, you can see it. Another water crossing in the sprinkly rain. Somebody want to use one of my poles? Either one. Ooh. Is that the way we should go? Is it slippery?
Not really, but I'd be careful.
Here we go, off to Lost Lake. Let's hope there's a couple tent sites. Sprinkle, sprinkle. Wilderness boundary, and here's Lost Lake in the sprinkly rain. There's a little encampment side of the lake, but maybe over here we'll be able to camp. So clear. Mm-hmm.
used to be some sites up on that knoll.
I hope they're still there.
And,
well, our spot's down by the lake. Say no camping. That we were hoping for. So we're good citizens. So we've come up on this little ridge.
To this lightning rod of a tree.
To this a little slightly higher, but not as high as up there. So I think we're probably good. But we're good citizens. We won't camp where we're not supposed to. But we still have a good view. Can't really see the lake. We have these cool rocks. It's a better view than our front room, that's for sure.
Those things warm and come, the clouds will go. They just been
lumber pines. Spoing. Highly adapted to heavy snow conditions. And there are these sweet little flowers down here. I just love all of the little bitty plants tucked in amongst the rocks. And all the lichens and the mosses. Having our evening tea with this is our view. You probably can't tell, but there's a rainbow over there. Let's hope the rain stays over there. Perched on the edge here.